Another Oktibbeha County shooting suspect who authorities considered armed and dangerous is found in Tennessee. Devere Outlaw was wanted for aggravated assault after a shooting on Gleason Drive back on September 28th. The victim was treated and released from the hospital. Outlaw was found in Tennessee and was taken back to Oktibbeha County. His bond is set at $50,000. He remains in the Oktibbeha County Jail on an MDOC hold tonight.